Just jam those hands together for Jesus because he's lifted high already. Hallelujah. Amen and amen. Help me look at your neighbor, say, neighbor, I'm glad you're in church this evening. Look at the next neighbor, say, neighbor, I want to praise God in an unusual way. Glory to God. How many are ready to praise him? We're going to praise the Lord in the Caribbean way today.
Must be honored.
morning, not knowing what to say. I thought of all the good things he has done for me. I thought about my lovely people. I thought about my lovely church. All I could do was look up to him and say, thank you, Jesus, I'm saying. Thank you. see, much fun to see. And yeah,
sing and lose.
It is fun, yeah,
sing and lose.
It is much fun,
sing and lose.
Everybody,
Jesus.
You are.
Jesus' name so sweet, Emmanuel name so. Say my Jesus,
Jesus name so sweet,
Emmanuel, Emmanuel. Whatever situation you came in here today with, for whatever the doctor must have told you before now, there's just one thing we ask you to do today. Declare this and say, hallelujah. That's what my song will be. That's what my song will be. Shaka the boss. That's what my song will be. Forget the lie of the devil right now. Lift your voice and say, hallelujah. That's what my song will be. I got a boss the end. That's what my song will be. That's what my song. It's a month of covenant joy. Sometimes you might be feeling, why am I not so feeling this joy like this? Hear this. It's up to you to decide. Lift your voice and say, hallelujah. That's what my song. I got a voice. That's what my song will be.
That's what my song.
Let the high heavens hear your voice. But if you just look inward and tell yourself, I got a covenant keeping God, you don't have to worry again. But you just lift your voice and let heaven hear your voice with the song. We need to call one more time. Emi mi mo kaba kaba. I got a boss. Kaba. He's here ready. He's here. Emi mi mo kaba. Asha karosa. Here it goes. Emi mi mo.
Oh,
at the center of it all. It's you that we see, God. We see nobody else. It's you that we see, God. At the center.